Hey, I'm Dr. Chris McNeil. The question is, how much does a visit cost? Well, let's run down the line. If it's a Medicare patient, usually there could be a copay of $5 or $10 because Medicare does cover chiropractic visits. Then you have your major medical, Blue Cross, Cofinity, Aetna, things like that. You could have a copay anywhere from $10 to $20 typically. Now, if it's a work comp case or a auto accident personal injury case, those typically cover the visits at 100%. May or may not be a deductible with that. And last but not least, if there isn't any insurance coverage involved, our typical treatment fees are $50.